One of the roads leading into Yosemite is shut down after part of it washed away, and here's how that looked. You can see a gaping hole under Highway 120 in Tuolumne County. Caltrans says the closure runs from Hardin Flat Road to the South Fork of Tuolumne Bridge. Repairs are underway, but it's not clear how long they could take. From the looks of things, it'll be a while.